Welcome to Web3 Revolution. I'm your host, Nitrous Oxide, and today we're taking a look at ZK Race, an awesome new racing platform where you can create NFT horses, buy them, breed them, and race them. It's really exciting stuff, and we're going to check it out. But before we do, remember, this is not financial advice. And with that being said, let's get started. Right, welcome to ZK Race, racing towards the future. Now, D-Race evolved into ZK Race. So this is actually D-Race to begin with. And it's encompassing not only an NFT gaming, but a broker Web3 infrastructure. Now, ZK Race integrates ZK Rollup, cross-chain technologies preparing for full game launch with new and extensive token utilities with Microcap project. What would it be without me being able to read, guys? And the swap from DRC to ZERC enhances security and utility feel in both gameplay, and the ZK Race launches a 3-month campaign filled with strategic partnerships and integrations set to dramatically widen its market influence. Look at these horses just barreling down the track. And there's one thing that's really exciting, it is horse racing. I've always thought since I was a little kid. So it's great to have a platform where you can come and race horses and create them and breed them. Breed them? You can rent them out. You can let people rent them to breed them. This is crazy stuff. Now, as a front runner in blockchain gaming, ZK Race has an infrastructure that is tailored for GameFi to bypass traditional blockchain limitations. Web3 gaming projects experience by enabling scalability, transparency, and seamlessness through the ZK Rollup tech. Now, let's check it out a little bit. So up here at the top, if you look, you've got your races. You can pick different kinds of races that you want. You can join some tournaments. You can get your NFT horses here. You can get you some dirt. Everybody needs some of that dirt. Soon you'll get some dirt. And then the gameplay overview is there. The roadmap of where they're going, where they've been, is right there. Brighten, dim your screen. Connect your wallet, which is very important. So if you want to connect your wallet, go ahead. You're going to need some dirt along the way, which I'm going to explain in just a minute. But let's scroll down through here. So if we wanted to do race or tournament, we would click on there and we would go for it. So D-Racing is going ZK Race. So it's changed over. Not only front-running NFT horse racing game, but a whole infrastructure rising out of it, leading the GameFi revolution. ZK Race is a complete horse racing ecosystem, offering active and passive gameplay possibilities built on innovative ZK Rollup technology. Very cool. It's blockchain verified, fully multi-chain, player-driven, athlete-positive, easy accessible, and real-life applicable. Now, the layer 2 ZK Rollup Validium solution, I can't believe I said Validium, state-of-the-art technology enabling scalability, transparency, and seamlessness, which we just talked about a minute ago, and you can check out the technology there. Now, their backers and partners are all listed here, and they've got quite a few and some names that you might recognize. And then down here, you've got your race community, and throw in your email address, guys, and keep up to date with the ZK races that's going on, the new thing, the way to earn tokens, and the new NFTs. And you can also hit them up on their Telegram, their Twitter, Discord, you know, all that good stuff, Instagram, TikTok. They even got a TikTok. And so now down here, you can find all your good stuff. Your white paper, I always tell you, do your research, get in the white paper and learn everything about the company you're going to invest in. Meet the team, ticket exchange, check out their gameplay, which you're going to need to know, and how to play, which we're going to learn right now. So how do we play? So we're going to go through here because it's pretty long. I don't have all that time in the world, but I'm going to kind of overview it so you guys can get an idea, and then you can go dive deeper on your own. So how to play, this is a step-by-step guide. General game requirements that you're gonna need. One, you're gonna need an NFT horse, obviously. You can't race without a horse. And you're gonna have to purchase that on OpenSea. You're gonna need DERC tokens on Polygon Network for your in-game needs. A small number of Matic tokens on the Polygon Network to deposit and withdraw NFT assets and dirt tokens into your game and wallet. Now additionally, in-game NFTs such as horse equipment, liquid love, or others to unlock additional gameplay opportunities. So you're gonna need a little bit more than just the horse. So after signing in, deposit your dirt tokens and other assets such as NFT horses, liquid love, and others into the game wallet, and on my wallet tab, you'll begin your ZK race journey. So once you've deposited the necessary in-game assets, you will find them under stables, while your dirt tokens will become visible next to your profile picture and under my wallet. Giddy up, now you're all set to race. New players are strongly, and I also agree, to watch this video here on YouTube, and it will tell you what all you need to do to get set up and to have a successful racing venture. So go ahead and be sure to dive over there and check that out. Now, you'll go through race registration. You can choose from any desired race that you want, but you gotta register first before you do. You gotta pick a horse, pay the fee, et cetera, and so forth. And then, you know, once you win, you'll get that amount of dirt deposited into your wallet, so that's awesome. You can buy your horse equipment, you can go to the stables, you can, you know, get them halters, saddles, you know, all kinds of little stuff that you can get for regular real horses. So that's kind of cool. They have races with and without equipment, so you can do both. Races without equipment, where horses perform, performance depends only on the hidden characteristics, such as speed, stamina, and reaction time. Races with equipment is most anticipated races where NFT horses, parameters are influenced by the buffs and debuffs of the horse wearable equipment and jockey. So, you know, that way, you know, the equipment that's on your horse, the jockey's gonna play a role. And if you just go bareback, you know, racing the horse alone is what's gonna decide the outcome. So racing strategy, the speed of the NFT horses is calculated differently on each surface, which means that every horse has a preferred track, some on dirt, some on synthetic surfaces, and so forth and so on. So once you know and learn your horse, you'll know what track your horse is going to perform better on. Now you can breed your horse. Now there's a new, to breed your horse, you'll need Liquid Love NFT, which can be acquired on the OpenSea dirt to cover the breeding fee, and it's only 50 dirt and two horses. So a mare and a stallion, both with the breeding cooldown equal to zero, you can either own both horses yourself or use the rent breeding surface, which is very wild that you can rent horses to breed. You can find a really cool horse, very strong horse, fast horse, and you can breed it with yours and Bob's your uncle. So anyway, renting for breeding, go to the NFT horses, breeding tab, select horse, press on the heart icon, and get to getting them horses going. You can treat your horses with sugar cubes and, you know, give them goodies and stuff for, you know, doing good. And, you know, that helps your reaction with your horse and builds trust and all that. So you've got horse XP and levels. You can level up by collecting experience points for different in-game activities. And that will all go through and you'll see it accumulate on your horse's levels and stuff there too. So missions and achievements, you can immerse yourself into gameplay and completing missions. There's daily, weekly, and monthly ones. Unlocking NFT horse achievements gets you rewarded. So you want to do those. It's a fun little thing to get involved in, so go ahead and check those out. NFT burning mechanism. The mechanism allows players to burn the unwanted in-game NFTs, horses, equipment, liquid love, and others. And each NFT has a specific amount of sugar cubes that is received after the bird, so you get a little something back. And so let's check out the gameplay. Let's see how it works. So this is just a little preview. This is not the whole game or anything, but let's just say you've got everything. You got your horse. You decide, I want bareback. I want my jockey riding. I want to do it with equipment, without equipment. You're ready to go, and here we go. So we're going to get the race going. In 5, 4, 3, and they're off. And this is what it's gonna look like. So let's say number two, I'm going with number two. And number two is making a break for the front, but now he's fading back. Come on, number two. Where did number two go? He vanished. Is he up in front? Oh, is it the back? Where's number two? I want number two to win. Go on, baby. Oh, he's second place. Let's get it. Number two. He's heading for it. He's gonna win. I'm gonna win millions of dollars, and I did win number two. Hey, I should play this game, and I should get me some dirt tokens. Look at that, bang, number two, photo finish. guys, it's that fun. It's that exciting. I got my heart pumping. Anyways, I'm Nitrous Oxide. If you liked anything on this show, make sure that you hit the like and subscribe button, bang that notification bell, and as always, I'll see you on the next.